What story are you reading?
This.
What's this called?
Max and Nerdy.
And what's this story called?
Max's birthday.
Great.
And what's in here? Hey, Tommy, I will show you. It's a wind-up lobster.
Oh, a wind-up lobster.
Can you read it?
Cool. Yeah.
Okay, read us the story.
Max had a big chocolate with chocolate birthday cake. He had a big surprise. Don't take a picture of me.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had to read the story first.
Okay.
Max, there's a present you forgot to open. Max couldn't wait to open his present. There was a dream from the Huffington's, a steam cloud from Huffington's. Oh, with these clothes, who bring this clothes to Max?
Pajamas from Uncle Frank.
From Uncle Frank?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, pajamas from Uncle Frank. And a steam train from the Huffington.
Right.
Three wind-up chicks from Mr. Ruby.
Mr. Ruby?
Yeah.
Big Sister Ruby.
Big Mr. Ruby. I think it's rough. We need some sticky tape to fix it.
Is it ripped?
Yes, see?
Okay. Daddy will fix it.
Can you fix it now?
I can, but we have to finish reading first.
This is not ripped.
No, keep reading.
Next time, wait to open his present. He stopped playing with the yellow shirt. No, the yellow checks.
That's right.
Yeah. And he couldn't wait to open his present. Max stopped playing with his yellow
chicks.
Chicks. Like that, but you don't say that. You're taking a picture. You have a picture in your hand. Now say it.
Baby chicks.
No, you can't say it. Oh. You're taking a picture. No, you can't take a picture of me.
Okay.
Max stopped playing with the little yellow chicks.
Chicks.
He rushed over to see. I wonder what it is, said Ruby.
I'll say it, okay?
Okay.
You don't say it, okay?
Go right ahead.
Okay, you say it.
You can, everyone be quiet.
Okay, you read it.
Hey, everyone.
Okay, are you gonna read it now?
Say shh. Max is so excited that he ripped over the wrap, what is this again?
The wrapping paper, and tore open the box.
It was a wind-up lobster. No, you don't say it, I'm gonna say it. It was a wind-up lobster. Say hello, Max. Max didn't want to say hello. He was afraid of the lobster. Max ran into the kitchen. It wants to play tag. No! And then the lobster climbed out of the box. Max ran through the kitchen. No, he climbed out of the box and then he fell. And then, what happened?
You tell me.
Max crazy with his yellow shirt. He splashed him into the water. The lobster wanted to play too. No, said Max. The lobster wouldn't stop. It knocked over the boat.
And then this raccoon.